Using Standard Pedigree Symbols by Dr. Bruce Korf, in collaboration with the University of Alabama at Birmingham.
My name is Bruce Korf. I'm a medical geneticist at University of Alabama at Birmingham. In this lecture, I will review the use of standardized pedigree symbols in assembling a family history. Females are depicted by circles and males by squares. A partnership is shown by connecting the two figures.
If the parents are blood relatives of one another, a double symbol is used to indicate consanguinity.
Here we show children of this couple. The triangle indicates a miscarriage, and they have a daughter and a son. Now you see siblings of the mother. The filled symbols indicate individuals who are affected by a particular phenotype. One can use any kind of manner of depicting a phenotype. If multiple phenotypes are being tracked, for example, one can divide the symbols into sectors, indicating a specific phenotype in each sector. A slash through a figure indicates that an individual is deceased. Here you see a relationship that is no longer active. In some cases, it's convenient to show multiple SIBs by indicating a number of SIBs within a symbol. And the proband, or the individual who brought the family to attention, is depicted by an arrow. In taking a family history, remember to ask about deceased relatives, miscarriages, ancestry, SIBs with different parents, or children who are adopted either into or out from the family.
Please help us improve the content by providing us with some feedback.